we've got certain values in Specscart, and I think it comes from every individual.
Basically, I used to call it the Hogwarts of the optical lab world.
I find my job isn't all about selling to the customer, it's actually making them feel like they're part of our Specscart family.
Hopefully through my research and my interest in improving the customer service to bring Specscart to a new level, which is really different from the traditional optician.
And this is all, this environment drives us to make that extraordinary pair of glasses at the right price.
When I talk to customers, I always say upstairs is where the magic happens, and that's what I always say, because nobody really knows how your glasses get made. I do, and I love doing it.